Hello guys, welcome. So I'm about to watch a few Madonna live performances. I've reacted to all of her music videos on the channel, so now we are fully diving into the live performances. Starting off with Living for Love at the Brit Awards. Let's get into it.
This will be a revolution of inquiring further, of not worrying about winning other people's approval.
Oh boy.
Of not wishing you were someone else, but perfectly content to be who you are. Someone unique and rare and fearless. I want to start a revolution of love.
This set is beautiful.
First you love me and I let you in. Made me feel like I was born again. You empowered me, you made me strong. Built me up and I could do no wrong. I let down my guard.
Whoa. Okay, hold on. Hold on, hold on. I remember this. I remember seeing this clip everywhere when it happened. I just assumed it happened during a rehearsal for some reason. Wow. I also remember her going on Ellen and telling her how embarrassed she felt in that moment. We all know she's a perfectionist, so props to her for getting back up. I mean, what a fitting song. I also had no idea that was Alicia Keys doing background vocals on the original track. That's awesome.
I could get caught up in bitterness, but I'm not dwelling on this crazy mess. I found freedom in the ugly truth. I deserve the best, and it's not you. You've broken my heart. You can't break it down. Falling apart. It's lost now.
I'm obsessed with these costumes.
Now that it's over, I'm gonna carry on. Lifting me up and watch me stumble. After the heartache, I'm gonna carry on. Live it for love, not giving up. I'm gonna carry on. Live it for love, not gonna stop. Love's gonna live me.
Whoa. Okay. Was not expecting this little break. Oof, she has to put a lot of trust in her dancers to do that. Couldn't be me. I need a cape. I don't know why, but I need a cape. I want to be involved. That performance was epic, loved the production value, and I can only imagine how much thought went into the choreography and the costumes and whatnot. But my absolute favorite part of that performance was seeing Madonna persevere and look amazing while doing it. Alright, now we're getting into Take a Bow Live from the American Music Awards 1995. I am so excited for this one. This is like one of my absolute favorite Madonna songs ever. Those strings are gorgeous. Awesome. Do you feel them? Do you mean what you say when there's no one around? I love her hair. Back and forth. So good. This song is definitely one of my favorite vocal performances from her as well. You deserve an award for the role that you played. No more masquerade. You're one lonely star. You don't know who you are. I've always been in love with you. Madonna and Babyface. Not a collaboration I would have expected, but to my surprise, they struck gold with this song. Ever since you guys introduced me to it, I haven't stopped listening. You'd break you. That song is a lullaby. A heartbreaking lullaby, but a lullaby nonetheless. Say goodbye. Awesome. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. I still can't get over those strings. Oh, what an arrangement. Alright, next I will be watching what I'm assuming is a medley of Future Lovers and I Feel Love from the Confessions Tour. Let's get into it. I'm being hypnotized. Come with me. Okay. Come with me. I swear, if she comes out of that disco ball. Oh my goodness. Well, I didn't realize I was watching this kind of show. Wow. Oh my gosh. This camera work is crazy. Thank you. I cannot with those whips. Again, I just feel like I'm being hypnotized. I couldn't even begin to describe what's going on conceptually, but it's epic. This is intense. This is intense! And gay. Very gay. My word, I have no words. That was everything. It was completely over the top, and that's exactly why I loved it, because no one pulls over the top off like Madonna. Also, after seeing that performance, I think the 50 Shades of Grey franchise owes her a few coins. Just saying. All jokes aside, lastly, we're getting into Erotica, live from the Girly Show, 1993. I can't imagine what I'm about to watch, but I'm ready. Let's go. Oh, all right. Looks about right. More whips. Oh my gosh, that look!
If I take you from behind, push myself into your mind when you least expect it, you try to reject it. If I'm in charge,
hello. Hello.
I'll eat you like a truck. I'll give you love.
Don't mind me. I'm just greeting everyone. I'm looking respectfully. Well. Excuse me.
Erotic, erotic, erotic.
Whoa, that's trippy. Great camera work again.
Once you put your hand in the flame, you can never be the same. There's a certain satisfaction in a little bit of pain. I can see you understand. I can tell that you're the same. If you're afraid of the lies of all, I only think the one that I'll give it up. Do as I say. Give it up and let me have my way.
Give it up. But in all seriousness, first stage presence. I love those lights. I can only imagine what the rehearsals were like for this number. Not to toot my own horn, but I chose these selections at random, and I must say, I think I did a pretty good job of showing how versatile she is as a performer. And I'm sure I've seen nothing yet, so I say that with humility. But it's just the fact that she can go from Ray of Light to Take a Bow to Erotica. This was so much fun. Guys, please do leave your recommendations for other live performances that I need to see, because I would love to get to them very soon. That's all for this one though. If you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below so we can chat. Let me know what you thought of these performances and what you'd like me to react to next. I love you all, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!